Hi friends, welcome to Cool Tech. Today I am showing how to run an Android emulator on your PC. Now open your default browser and search for Android. www.android.net. Here a download button, click on that. Now save your file, it's downloading. Okay, now open this folder and open Andy 46.1648. Click on run button. Okay, yes. Click on next, and here you watch this two search engines and another one is unwanted software and ads. Click here and untick this, and again click here and untick this two. Now click on accept. It's installed, and it was for the basic 46.16. Okay. Now installation was completed. Please click finish to continue. Click on that finish button. Okay. Installation complete. Thank you for installing AndyOS. Now close this. This website was scammed. These are AndyOS videos. If you want, then you can see on this page. Now close this and this one also. Okay, now wait for full installation. It's installing on background, so please wait. Now once again open your default browser and go to the YouTube. Here search for Cool Tech, click on enter. Okay, here you can see this. Please open this channel and please subscribe on here by clicking this subscribe button for get more updates from my channel. If you have any doubt, please give me a comment on comment section.
It's installing other softwares, so please be patient. After completing this, you get an icon on desktop on here. So please be patient.
Okay, we get an icon, start Andy. Click on this. Okay, starting services, starting Andy. It's loading. Okay, it's finished. Now click on OK button. It's completed. Now you can see this Android emulator. If you want to like an Android mobile, then click on this portrait button. Okay, now it's look like an Android. Here some settings for you. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe my channel and please share my videos. Have a nice day.
Yeah.